Hi, I'm Dr. Durga Prasad Reddy, Professor, Head of Cardiac Sciences, Vaidehi Hospital, Bangalore. Chest pain after COVID vaccine, there's a lot of data have come out saying that patients are having myocarditis and pericarditis, but not adequate data has been given by this one. But one particular vaccine has come out with saying that patient has developed myocarditis and pericarditis. That is, it may be a coincidence. That's what we feel. Usually taking vaccine supersedes then patients having complications of vaccine. I don't think patients, my personal suggestion is everyone should get vaccinated, and I don't think there is any implications between vaccination and patients having cardiac problem. It may be just a coincidences where patients are developing cardiac problems. Simultaneously, they must have taken a vaccine.